That's the goal of City Rapids.
Where is the year for the year? All right, we can't stop it.
Relax there, Megan! Go, Megan!
City Rapids currently ranked number one in Canada, and this is that. The girl Sabbath, next trip, she's the same off as a couple of heads here, and they ask them to get back and forth. Addison's assistant with Kays, Catherine Nicholson, the top four. The defending champion is then Louise Thompson, who is running in the first spot. Two laps to go, makes this very fast. To the opening 800 meters, it's going to change to the Addison, Sissy Wetkins, Gabriela Stafford, and the Ecclestone. Louise Thompson. Now Ecclestone has taken over the lead, Sissy Wetkins is sitting in the second spot. That's Stafford. Coming up alongside Addison. Thompson continue to run back in that third spot. That's just your reason. Ann has taken over the lead, but Gabriel Stafford moving on the outside. One lap to go. Pace is fast. There are leaders to go, Sissy Wetkins and Stafford. Now going up is the defending champion, Louise Thompson. Come down that final straightaway, the four Sissy Wetkins. All the performance in the senior event today, Gabriela Stafford. Let's have a little shot. Great time for Sissy Wetkins, 4:07.